Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
What? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something...
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Oh, dang it. I forgot to give this to him. Dad? Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the
pandemic.
Heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and.
Move everybody out of here now. There's a gas leak. Hey,
there seems to be some commotion coming from.
Get the hell out of here, right?
What was that? What is going on? There's his phone. Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me. On my way.
Hello?
are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Some ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
What kind of sick?
Jesus. Jimmy!
Dad!
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy! Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you!
Oh my God.
Don't!
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tell me, come on. Come on.
Okay. Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
Control a parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
71, that's one.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House. Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast, the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
Sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
Mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, sorry.
God damn.
Turn here.
No. Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe!
Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Get back.
Okay.
here, baby. I'm here. Come, give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
Pretty bad.
You're gonna need to run.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay.
Keep your eyes closed, honey.
Oh my God.
Keep running.
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Why are they doing that?
Keep looking at me, baby. We're gonna get out of this. Sorry, baby.
They're getting through the fence. Keep going. Find your way out of here.
Come on.
Go. Move it. Get to the highway. Go. You got Sarah. I cannot run him.
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there. Hurry.
Daddy, we can't leave him.
He's going to be fine.
We're almost there.
It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Please don't. Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know. Listen to me, I know this hurts, baby. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby. I know it hurts. Come on, baby. Please. I know, baby. I know. Sarah. Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
I'm coming.
How was your morning? Want one?
No, I don't want one.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes still with us?
Well, that's funny.
At least find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now, yeah?
Oh, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Well, you got a few hours left until curfew.
Well, we better hurry up then.
Wait, are you serious?
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning. I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them.
Crazy? Get out of here.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking.
Business here.
Had the day off, visiting a friend.
All right, move on through.
Thanks.
Much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, all right? They're gonna close all the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the East Tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
Think she'd tell me.
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Take it easy out there.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. Let there be light. Let's grab our gear. Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count. All right, Texas. Boost me up. Ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Careful.
When am I not?
That a trick question? Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
You got your ways. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Hey, try over there.
Got it.
Great, bring it over.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. Robert's still got our guns?
For his sake, he better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Well, speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Oh, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Hopefully.
Emily always shows up with something. Should keep us busy for a while.
Hold up. Spores.
Where are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
We should be able to fit through here.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
She's up!
Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
Poor bastard.
Alright, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
Got infected trying to sneak into the zone.
As much as everyone complains about it, you got all these poor bastards wishing they were living on the inside. Some fresh air.
That's the one thing I love about the outside. I fucking hate the smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
We're here. Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Let's make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear.
No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tess, hey, Tess. Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today? I heard you
not
got
right
some
now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that. Here you go. I love you, puppy. Bye.
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess, it's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
Private game, buddy. Scram. Where do you think you're going?
Malik.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
What do you want?
I'm looking for Robert. He come through here?
Half hour ago. He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them. Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that. I'm going through here. Hey, boost me up. Give me your hand. There you go. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up and took about 5 seals, all in their guns.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Yeah. Fireflies.
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Where is this guy?
Let's search the area.
Consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
Hey.
How about Robert?
That'll do.
Who's he hauling up with tonight? The guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with things.
Like you are good for something. Good to have you around. We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right. Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this. Our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south.
Thank God you're here.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Okay.
God, man.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Get back! Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here. We almost got him. Hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. All right. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple...
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them?
Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now.
What is it? Gotta move.
Is that your people? What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them.
Even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
There. We missed all the action.
I'll get this
Justice
one.
Justice waits
go
for no one, Private.
Oh, whatever.
Okay, watch yourselves.
Riddance.
Further now. Go on, get inside. Where are we going, Merlene?
This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes.
But I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Shit,
anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
well,
think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Whoa. I heard all the shooting, but... what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. Well, keep up.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
little things?
Yep.
Like the little things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time. Hmm.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I get two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. I mean, look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
come up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead.
All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
It's raining, but it wasn't good.
Oh, shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry. Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Oh, shit. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties and
12. Signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from the light. Ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Yeah. Soldiers, right there.
I see him. I see him.
We must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
Don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, follow Joe.
Thank you.
go!
Hear him up ahead. Hear him up ahead. We can get through here. Spider this year. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Here it is, this rat.
Oh, shit. They're in here with us. If you can distract them.
All right.
More light.
Shh.
What the hell was that? Stay alert.
Follow me!
Tess, you got any idea which way?
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
Yeah, at least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Yes, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
Hmm.
was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Shit.
Are we safe? For now. Come on.
There's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.